go through to the final. Can we have the Mermaid, Team DKY? Yeah!
I don't know if any of these.
Jojo, the water's lovely and warm.
Jojo, one, Scott, two. Two, three, four, five, six. Oh, it's so cold already.
Scouse, you munchkin! He's just crap at life, isn't he? What did I tell him?
We have the realist. We have the mermaid. I think the mermaid's in the fancy dress. Oh my god! And we have CKS. Like the helmet, I think he should have been. The mermaids have just found out how cold the water is.
Oh, Ben, it's shriveled.
Right, let's get the mermaids to the line. Okay, we have the three snake race for the last heat. We have the mermaids on the left. We have DKY on the right. Are you ready? Are you set? Go!
No!
And the mermaids start to take a little bit. It's looking good for the mermaids. They're straight. DKY and the feelings are heading over towards the castle wall. It's been a big attraction there this afternoon. There's something going on behind them, folks. We've got the mermaids in the lead. We've got the feelings in second. That's DKY. That way, guys. The mermaids are looking good for the final. I've just been corrected. The mermaids aren't the mermaids, they're the beer leaders. It's the beer leaders that are in the lead. The mermaids are definitely not DKY. So we've got the beer leaders in the lead. They're all heading towards the Whereas the beer leaders are in the lead. They're just negotiating one of the islands. The winners will be the first one onto the glue pot steps. DKY have taken the lead. It's DKY who could be going through to the final. It's still DKY. The mermaids have now got themselves in the right knot and are now going backwards. And the beer leaders aren't really sure where they're going. It's DKY. Give them a big hand. They've finished. Let's see if we can have the ladies for the ladies' championship to the start line, please. We've got an item for gender.
That is amazing.
We have got a vehicle causing a problem on the...